What up guys, so today I'm showing you how to make UPS for your modem. Right now I am cutting all the parts that we will need for UPS. To make holes, I am using 2.5mm drill. Now I am filling the holes with wood filler. I use sanding paper to smooth the edges and to give a better finish. This is 9-volt battery. Thank you for watching this video. If you like, please give a thumbs up, subscribe, and I will see you next time.